Warships once again with the Koenig. We also got Isaac over there. Just say hi. Alright, so the song that we're listening to today is Battle Scars by Lupe Fiasco and Guy Sebastian, which I don't even know how to say the first guy's name. But you guys will probably understand if you go on YouTube, you just type in Battle Scars. You'll find the song, which is very depressing, but my life sucks, so this is what I'm listening to. Yeah, Isaac's gonna do his intro, then I'm gonna be playing the song. Oh wait, Isaac, you might as well not stream, you might as well not record. Well, yeah. You could just stream, I guess. Yay. I need to fucking change that username. Because it's my fucking brother's. I can't deal with it. It's fucking annoying. Alright. They can hear me, but they can't hear you. But my people can hear you. Right? Is that how it normally goes? Well, if they can hear me, well, you guys are going to be listening to a depressing song that is from the guys that I said in my stream. So I'm just telling you guys to watch that stream so you guys can understand, you know. But we're going to be playing World of Warships. I am the commander of the division, and we're just going to go kick ass, basically. I'm going to play the song, like, now. But... I know, right? I don't know how to change that. I don't know how to change that. I've tried and looked. It's like YouTube didn't want to give a fuck about you. Well, I'm playing the song.
The war heals, but it never does. That's because you at war with love. You at war with love. Yeah.
What? Are you fucking serious? Dog, I would have kicked your ass in real life if I even knew where you lived. Alright, we're going into A again. I'm gonna go left side of this rock here. You just go straight into A, okay?
Yo,
battleship. He's me. I think. Destroyer. Cruiser. I'm not even gonna shoot, so that they don't even know I'm here yet. Another cruiser. Yeah, they are really strong. Yeah, start moving before you get. Stop sitting in one spot. Cruiser that's all the way back there is probably AFK, by the way. Don't shoot at him.
Oh,
Cruiser, destroyer is alive. Shoot at that cruiser on the right. Yeah, I just dunked down that fucking ship. He's literally trying really hard. This fucking battleship, dog. This poor fucking battleship is just getting wrecked by all of us here. Okay, I need to go forward more. Whee! It never does. Oh, he dead. Where the fuck is this fucking cruiser trying to shoot at? That's my question. Okay, okay, you turn around. Turn around, turn around. We need to protect C. Just turn around. But I feel like ruins ruin me. Arrow holes that never close. We keep it on a shooting spree. Feeling stupid because I know it ain't no you and me. But when you're trying to beat the hunt, you're trying to keep going. Just pull it. Just take your left stick and just throw it right. Or the left, depending on which way you're turning. Help that guy. Help that battleship right there. Help that battleship. Oh, there's no way I'm going far left here. Just go. Just rush your ass into sea. Okay? Good. No, there's no way he's not. There is no way he's living right now. Yeah, shoot that, go try and shoot that cruiser in there. Alright, remember when I told you to turn around and go to sea? Yeah, watch out. There's a lot of things coming to you. There's a lot of things indeed. Holy shit. Yeah, you're probably gonna die, no joke. Oh, watch, I can like tell people to shoot. Oh boy! Oh my god! No, you're fine. Shut up. Nobody's shooting at you. Shut up. Hit a fucking out of there, dare you. I got Isaac, someone fucking screaming that shit. It's like, you don't need help, shut up! It's like, I don't need help! I'm just happy that this brainer isn't fucking looking at me. I'm just so happy about that. If this Baron, like, started fucking looking at me, I'm gonna be pissing my pants. Like, I cannot deal with all these battleships looking right at me at the same damn fucking time. Like, I have too many problems right now, dealing with too many ships. Okay, you need to stop shooting at me. I know you're gonna run forward. First thing you do. Yeah, I fucking knew it. Do it more shells, dipshit. I like how when I first shoot at him. Yeah, don't worry, I'm gonna die too. I'm so happy for this fucking one battleship that doesn't give a fuck that I'm fucking here right now. I'm so happy about that. No, he sees me now. Oh, he sees me now. I love this fucking game. I know, I'm fucking lying. Oh no, ship left! God, this poor fucking guy. I know, dude. Dog, I fucking know. I know. This battleship is so fucked. He ain't got a ass much longer. Oh yeah, torpedo's going right at him. Oh my god, he's dead. Yep, there went the game. Never let a boy ruin me. But I feel like ruin's ruining me. Arrow holes that never close from Cupid on a shooting spree. Feeling stupid cause I know it ain't no you and me. But when you're trying to beat the odds up and trying to keep your eyes up, you know that you should know. And let it go with the fear of the unknown. Another lover's song sends you back into the zone. With no time, Hanks, to bring it home. Oh, I got like 3 crates. I opened up like, I have 3. Wish that I could stop loving you so much. I'm the only one who's trying to keep us together. None of the signs say that I should forget her. Cause you're the best I ever had. Even though the good outweighed the bad. It'll be over. Oh, can you? Can you upgrade your ship? Tier 4. Oh yeah. It costs money to get it, buddy. Oh wait. What shit did you get? Oh, you got the fuck, man. Oh, you got the You got the You got that thing. Okay, I understand. That means I need to switch to. Oh, I can start doing this now. Oh. I can do that. Okay, I was like, okay. Alright. I need to. You hope the wall healed, but it never does. That's just you at war. need some for fucking cruiser. Which I don't have a damn thing. Dog, I don't have the right shit for this. The best thing I can do is use this guy. It's the best one that makes sense. I'm using my cruiser, my destroyer, by the way. Since you're using the battleship. Fucking ads. Are you still using your battleship? No, use the battleship so you can get that through. Just use your battleship. That you just got, the Wyoming. Can you, like, not use your Wyoming? Wait, can you or can you not use the fucking Wyoming? I thought you just said you just got a new fucking ship, boy. We'll use it. I'm using my destroyer.
Post-traumatic stresses, shields, body, armors, and vests. Don't probably work, swinging a locker full of hurt. The enemy within and all the fires from your friends. The best medicine is probably just let it win.
What's up, buddy? You see me? I'm a small little prick, ain't I? Well, I'm gonna go way faster than you. Try catching up. Yeah, I know. Yep. I'm going right forward. I'm going straight fucking forward. Yeah, that's normally how it goes. So is your turrets. Yeah, you guys are just gonna scrape, by the way. Yeah, there's a cruiser right in front. I can't deal with them, just saying. My job right now is just to go in this heat and just take it. It's my job. There we go. They're trying to find me. I find it hilarious. Just saying, I will get shot really bad. You are a fucking moron to run forward. Oh my god. I am literally gonna die here, no joke. Yep. That's what happens when I use a fucking destroyer. Shoot this fucking destroyer that's right in front of you. You are so dead, boy. Did you go? Did you press like X? Like all the way? Yo, destroyer right in front of you! She's gonna torpedo you so bad. You are so dead. Turn left, 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 left! Isaac, I gotta tell you, you suck at using a battleship. Fucking god. No joke, don't go down the battleship check tree if you're gonna be like that. No, you fucking don't. Boy, there would be no way he would go for that. If you were like that, there would no way be a reason why a cruiser, a destroyer would go for a fucking cruiser. A destroyer would not go for a cruiser unless you really, if you're the only person. You can grab your other level 3 ship. We can try to upgrade that one so you can be a better cruiser. Since I think that's the only thing you're gonna be good at. No joke. Cause you are not gonna be good at being a destroyer. Oh no. Well, you could try actually. You could try being a cruiser. If you go back to, if you go back into your ships and you go to the St. Louis and you go up and grab the Wickles? Wickies? Wikes? Wicks? I don't know. It's a level 2 battle. It's only 13,000. It's only 13,000 for the destroyer, which is the triangle. Triangle 2. Those guys are really fast to upgrade, though. I just want to see how you'll do with them. You don't have 13,000 to buy them. Never let a wound ruin me, but I feel like ruins wooing me. Arrow holes that never close from Cupid on a shooting spree. Feeling stupid cause I know it ain't no you and me. But when you're trying to beat the odds up and trying to keep your odds up, you know that you should know. And let it just go. Get your ship. Unknown, another lover's gone, send you back into the zone. I'm taking the Koenig back since we're really good as a team with the Koenig and the Phoenix. You know what? I'm gonna tell you the story. I'm gonna tell you a story. That is on one of my videos. If you guys go back and go look at it. I got really pissed at one game because you know the Gneisenhauer, how the ship that I have now, which was a German battleship. I didn't know it had torpedoes on it. So, we're going straight, right, just saying. Way right, like around that big ass fucking island, because I do not want to go through whatever the hell that shit is. And we're gonna deal. No, we're going way farther. Way right. Just look where my ship's going and then try to do the same. I just don't want to deal with people.
You're the best I ever had. Wish that the good outweighed the bad.
There's a destroyer out here somewhere. I'm being looked at from somewhere. I got spotted. Oh, Jesus Christ. No. Shoot that fucking cruiser. Oh shit, I need to go left. No, I need to go left! You see this cruiser right on the side of us? This guy can instantly torpedo me! I am not going over there! He's gonna aim at me more than you! They'd rather kill me! Me, okay? Me! Watch out for the torpedo! Watch out for torpedo! Watch out for torpedo! You are a lucky piece of shit, dude. Shoot that guy. Shoot this guy. Shoot that guy. For Christ's sake, shoot at him. Thank you, Carter, from the back. I'm going far this way because I know this fucking battleship over here. Just turn around, go back, go back, go back, go back, go back. Just throw your torpedoes and go backwards. Just go backwards. Try your best to get the fuck out of there. Okay, good. This fucking guy's still not looking at me. I'm lucky for every single game. This battleship just doesn't care that I'm here. I'm so happy that people are stupid. Yeah, I kind of knew this was coming, by the way. I only take one. Yeah. Yep. I think. Yeah, I did. By fucking, like, by secondaries. by secondaries, by the way. The other guy? Yeah, I kind of thought he would be. No, the other guy's dead, by the way. That guy... There's nobody there! There's... Well, yeah, all the way down there. I'm talking about up in front of me, there's nobody. Except for, like, the one battleship. That's all I'm fucking caring about right now. I'm so fucked. No joke. The guy in front of me? Yeah! I'm so happy that this guy didn't notice me the entire fucking time. I can't do what I want to do right now. Shoot. Yeah, I know I'm dead. I am now. Should I turn right? Fuck, maybe I should have turned right. Remember when I said that I could have turned around? Remember when I told you that about ramming ships? I was thinking of that right at that moment. Yeah, I do have to, I know. But I knew that one or two things was gonna happen right there. No, I didn't know that the destroyer was right there. I didn't know that cruiser was right there. If I knew that cruiser was there before that happened, I would have been like, oh, I would have been fine. It's like I would have went in there. Alright, you gonna grab your other ship. I'm gonna try and use the fucking other ship that I have.
Yeah, grab your battleship. Even though you suck at it, we can still try and fix it.
You're the best I ever had. Wish that the good outweighed the bad. It's over. Yeah, maybe I should have told you battleships don't have torpedoes until they like get way up there. Like, the only ship that I don't even know of any ship in any battleship in our Navy, in the American Navy, ever had torpedoes on it. Unless they're like super advanced shit, which I don't know. Oh, damn. Is he still alive? This is where talk after we're done with this, okay? We're gonna have a talk after this. After this stream and shit. Alright, so you're there. Look at the left of you. That's me. Look at the left. That's me, by the way. I haven't used this ship in a while. I really hate this ship for one of two reasons. Number one, how the fuck... Yeah, we're going straight left. We're going left of this rock right here. Just do Roger. R1 all the way to the right. Who are you saying that to? Oh, is that them? No. Oh my fucking god. They should just shut the fuck up. We're dead now. I'm gonna do it, Isaac. Isaac, basically come in here. Isaac, basically come in here and just sit in this little island area. Okay, wait a second. I'm gonna turn this music off for a second. They're not gonna hear you for a second. I'm gonna have to do this, sorry guys. Server, you guys need to cut your fucking mouths. I don't care if you're the best ship. Shut up. I can't. Okay, that's fine. But are you guys ranting 1,000 times an hour? It's fucking uncomplexing. It's annoying. We need help at fucking... What is this? We need help at A. Fuck off. That's it. That's all we need. Destroyers, please throw your torpedoes at other destroyer that is sitting over there. We need help. Please, someone help the battleship. He's not really good at this game. Please, someone help him. Isaac? I'm gonna tell you right now, back the fuck up. We have two destroyers right now. I cannot help you with this. I can't help you right now. I can't help you right now. I can't help you right now. Alright, I'm coming over. Just go slower. That's all I'm saying. Just go slower, that's all I'm saying, Isaac. Just go slower, please. For Christ's sakes. Just go slower. Don't get torpedoed. That's all I'm caring about right now, is you just not getting torpedoed. I don't need you torpedoed right now. I'm going really slow because I need to fucking make this huge-ass fucking turn around. Which I'm probably gonna hit the rock. Yeah, I'm gonna hit a rock. Yeah, you can. It really depends on the situation. Do you see the destroyer? By the way, I'm not spotted. It's very, very weird development. Oh, I'm located. Just not spotted. Is he? I know. I see it. Don't worry. I'm going in for the help. I'm coming. He does not know I'm fucking here. He is. I know. Just move out of the way of him. Just try your best with that. At least. He doesn't know I'm fucking here. He has no fucking clue that I'm just gonna pop up out of nowhere. Alright, that's fine. Just... Guess what? Took two ships. Now fuck that fucking cruiser that's in there. Oh my god, we're gonna fuck this cruiser up so bad. I killed both the destroyers. Yeah, I did. Hey, what's up, buddy? And I killed him. Because I'm good at the fucking game. Because I'm finally good at using a cruiser for once fucking ever. Problem solved. Alright, I'm gonna stop here for a second. I killed fucking 3 people, I'm fucking mad. I'm fucking mad right now. Oh, and I'm still taking the zone! I'm still taking zone! Oh my god. Dude, I'm a fucking legend. Okay, we need to kill this Wyoming that's over here. So Isaac, go as fast as you can and go straight forward. Oh my god, dude, I love this game now as this fucking destroyer. I don't think I've ever liked this destroyer more than now. Oh my god. Battleship, the battleship that's way out here, I know. Oh, he knows I'm here. Hey, buddy. Whee! I hit him a little. Yeah, but you deal so much damage. Yeah, I know. That happens to me a lot. Oh, I'm on fire. Oh my god. This motherfucker on fire! Oh my god! I want to light him on fire again. I really want to. No, there's way more people. Yeah, he knows which way I'm fucking going now. Oh, one shell. I know. He's trying to like swerve and he's doing a really fucking bad job at it. Reporting the position of a strategic target. Oh my god, if I kill this fucking battleship with my guns, I'm gonna laugh. Go fuck up that other Wyoming that's sitting in there. Yeah, try to aim at that Wyoming and kill him. Oh, there's another battleship out there somewhere. that you just shoot them. Those are like how long it reloads. Normally for my battleship, I shoot the first one first to range find it. I shoot the first one. Oh, the game is over! Oh, yeah! If I'm not first, I swear to God, there's something wrong with this game. Yes! Oh my God, that's your stream. Thanks, guys. Oh my God, I got double strike, devastating strike. At least you're not totally last. But no, I liked all of them guys, dude. Okay. Look at this. You see the three guys in the bottom right here, I think? Those are all... No, it's not the second to last guy, but the first, the bottom guy, the second, the third to last guy, the fourth to last guy, and the Wyoming that's all the way at the top that's dead is the four guys I killed. I kicked no ass, man. Fuck yeah. All right. That's going to be the end of my video. Fuck yeah. Holy shit. I love it. It was really... That was a good fucking game. I'll see you guys in the next one. You want content like this? You subscribe. You subscribe to watch the good content that I'm pulling. Like, that fucking game was unreal. That's the legendary content that the coffee maker gives. Thank you guys for watching the video. Thank you guys for watching the stream. Even though I know nobody watched the stream, but... Yeah, whatever. But thanks for watching the video. I hope you guys have a wonderful day, just like I did with this fucking ship. Fuck yeah, let's go.